Welcome to the fourth Sunday of Lent. Notice the rose vestments that I'm wearing. This Sunday is Laetare Sunday. We rejoice because we are halfway through our Lenten journey. We are closer to the joy of Easter. Today's long gospel is trying to open our eyes. Where are our blind spots? Do we have certain situations like the Pharisees where we refuse to believe despite what we're seeing? It's almost comical to see the lengths the Pharisees went to not see the obvious. I think St. John's Gospel was trying to illustrate the various ways we human beings can refuse to see. How many times have we not seen what is staring us in the face? The Pharisees stumbled and looked ridiculous, trying to disprove that Jesus restored the sight of the man born blind. How many times have we spun our actions so that they fit in with what we want to believe? We are so sure that we're right that we refuse to see the possibility of looking at something from a different perspective. We know something is wrong, but we don't want to be unpopular, so we rationalize, so we don't have to see another way of looking at the problem. Rationalizing is so much easier than trying to see and live as the children of the light, as St. Paul reminds us in his letter to the Ephesians. We human beings are funny. The things we put ourselves through so that the facts don't interfere with our strongly held beliefs. We see what we want to see and often what we expect to see, regardless of what just happened. During Lent, we should take the time to examine our experiences, the things that prevent us from seeing. God is calling us to see with the Creator's eyes, not our human eyes. We're being gently reminded to see people for who they are, not what they look like. What prevents us from seeing people, all people, as children of God? Jesus didn't come to be right or to prove the Pharisees wrong. He came to help us learn to be right with God. Sometimes that requires a new way of seeing. Let's pray today. Gracious God, help us to see with the eyes of Jesus so that we can always find God in others. May God bless you.